Hello everyone. How are you? Welcome to the Miranda Show. Today I'm going to do an aerobic makeup tutorial. So, first start out with this black eyeliner. You don't use any eyeshadow for this. You could if you wanted to, but you don't have to. You simply take your eyeliner and put it. I'm gonna have to have a mirror for this. You simply take your eyeliner. Go across your eyelid. And go on the bottom of your eyelid. Over the bottom eyelid. And do the same thing. Same with the other eye. And if you mess up, get a washcloth. And start all over. Apparently I have to do this with the left hand. that's all you do. For the eyes. And now, that's all you have to do for Arabic makeup. And now for the lips. I like to add this Mood lip gloss. I got it from Ulta. So far, it's my favorite. It's extremely shiny. Tastes like cherries. Smells like it too. Well, there's your makeup. There, your Arabic makeup tutorial. Hope you all enjoyed it. Give me a thumbs up. If you liked it, stay tuned for more videos to come. Peace and God bless.